Alright, so what do we do now? We are going to level up our Pokemon a little bit more. Did we check out this guy? Alex. Yeah, we still can't do nothing with Alex. Alright. Any Pokemon out here in the water? I heard one. Right there. Oh, I did it again. Switch them back out. Retrieve. Come on, hit one. Darn it. There we go.
Charmander!
Does Ember work underwater? Apparently it does. Two raw fish and 156 XP. That works. So hard to hit them though. Alright. Let's go back. See if we can find a map to find out where we're going next. Do we go in all these houses? Okay, that's Alex. Guy Gent's house.
Huh?
He'll give us a town map if we give him a emerald. Okay, let's go get an emerald so we can get a town map. The city of cute fragrant flowers. Oh, we're getting a bit of lag. Sell our fish. Did XP? Yes. Alright, let's go back and get that map from Guy Gent's house. Out. Where are we? Well, that doesn't help. Doesn't help us. Where the heck are we? Where are we on this? Oh yeah, well, that doesn't help us very much. There we go. There's some music. Beetle, Caterpie, oh, Beetle. Thank you for the string. Let's check out this place. Austin? Can't do nothing with these people. There's a lever over here. On the other side of this house. Another one of these. Take that.
Charmander! Weedle! Charmander!
Come on, fight Weedle.
Charmander!
No?
Charmander! Charmander!
Girl, that doesn't want to work.
Charmander!
Okay, I guess that doesn't work. Ooh. Pidgey?
Charmander! Charmander!
Level 12. We should capture a Magikarp.
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Oh, there we go.
Charmander! Charmander!
Goldeen! Goldeen! Goldeen!
Okay, big Pokeball. Yes, I captured it. Okay. Now let's try a knight.
Kakuna.
Let's over this way. There's lots over this way. That's what the sign says. Trainer tips: no stealing other people's Pokemon. Pokeballs can only be thrown at wild Pokemon. Okay, okay then. Oh, Spinarak. I want a Spinarak.
Charmander!
Oh, they're already in battle.
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Darn it! Didn't want to kill it. Oh well. Alright. Ooh, Spinarak. There we go. A little bit of leg.
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Come on. I think I was riding it for a second.
Charmander! Charmander!
I want you.
Charmander!
There we go.
Ladybug. Charmander!
Darn it! Should have known that was just too strong. There's another Spinarak. Spinarak.
Charmander! Charmander!
Ladybug.
Charmander!
Magikarp.
Darn it! All too strong.
Charmander! Charmander!
Oh, they're perfect. You need to get new Pokeballs soon.
Charmander!
Come on. I can't see.
Charmander!
Yes, we got it. Okay. Look at that. We're building our Pokemon. Rattatas. Oh, there's a place over there. If only I could cut down that tree. That's a Spinarak. Oh, what's that up there? Oh, what was that? Well, I can't go there. So we're gonna need to get a way to cut that down. Ooh, a cave. The dark cave, okay. Check our map real quick. This doesn't say where we are. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm lost. Oh, look at that. what's Goldeen?
Charmander! Charmander!
Goldeen! Goldeen!
Goldeen! Charmander!
Ooh, that did a lot of damage.
Goldeen! Goldeen!
Goldeen!
Goldeen!
Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, well, I kind of wanted Goldeen, but, okay, I guess not. We'll come back. Oh, I can't. Can I go? Yeah, I can go this way. Bellsprout. Route 31, Violet City. Okay, so where we are. This map sucks. Why did I spend an emerald on that? Well, at least we're in Violet City. Let's go and heal our Pokemon. Okay, so we're right there. Lighting issue. Trade. Okay. So we got a level 3 spin rack. So we're going to switch them out here. Check out this house. Need a mark to sell some stuff to make some money, then we can buy some Pokeballs. Zane. Can't talk to you either. Okay then. I think there's a glitch, a bug with that. It was the City of Nostalgic Scents. Earl's Pokemon Academy.
Anything? Goldeen.
I hear Goldeens. There's nothing in here though. Got a bit of a lighting issue going on in there. Ooh, a gym. The Violet City Gym. Leader Faulkner, the elegant master of flying Pokemon. Well, we'll need to level up our Pokemon first. Before we get a chance for that. Item trader. Okay, sell these. Can't sell those, which is weird. Star Clerk. Ooh. Ooh. Alright. Potions. Super Potion. Hyper Potion. Max Potion. Full Restore. Revive. Ultra Ball. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let's get some more money. Oh, yeah. Let's buy some Ultra Balls. I'm going to buy one of those. Oops. And two regular Pokeballs. we'll save that. Okay, so go like that. Put these in here for now because we don't need it. Oh, look at that. Hey, there we go. Maybe I should have read that first. You guys probably knew that. Oh, well. All right, so. Any other tidbits? Okay. Now we're gonna go check it over here. We need to level up our spin rock. Let me guess. You don't, can't do nothing either? Didn't think so. Alright. So it's Friday. Alright. Let's check out this tower over here before we hit the gym. I think I'm going to want to level up our spin rack. What is that? Missed. Ooh. Got a bit of lag in here. Oh, lots of lag in here. Holy. Through here. Come on. There we go. Oh, I see. It's a maze. It's been a while since I played Pokemon, okay? Be something good at the top of this. Ooh, a guy. HM Merchant. Flash. Darn it. We don't have emeralds. Spent all of our emeralds. Is that really it? Nothing else up here? That's it. Okay. But what's up there? Alright, well, we're gonna go back down. Oops. Darn it, I tried. This is tedious. Darn it. Oh, it doesn't let you. I tried. Oh well. Ooh, getting lots of lag on here. Experience the way of the Pokemon. Okay, let's go and go and level up our Pokemon here, as well as get some more money so we can get that flash. That'd be nice. Ooh, what's this way? And nothing, just a dead end. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go back over here.
Metapod.
I don't even know if Metapod can do anything to me. There we go. Level 5. And we got some string. Six, some more strings so we can wheels. Come on. Not very friggin' effective. There we go. That's better. There. Need another string. Didn't level up though. Darn. Okay, it's going. There we go. Okay, just gonna switch it out with
Charmander.
Charmander to
Charmander.
Finish him off quickly. Caterpie. Close one. Okay. Ooh, we have enough to get our flash now, though. Pokemon, switch it out. Charmander.
Charmander! Charmander!
Not very many Pokemon. Oh, there we go. Pokemon.
Charmander.
Switch it out.
Bellsprout.
Charmander.
We got lots of things now.
Bellsprout.
Oh, no, no. Don't want that. Want to switch it out.
Charmander.
Level 8. Okay, let's go and heal real quick. And then we're going to make an attempt at the big boss man in the gym. Oh, can't go that way. Nope. And we're going to sell these. We're going to go up and get our flash. Oops. There you go. Give me all the XPs. Okay, we don't need that. Okay, let's go and try and fight our gym battle here. I won't allow such insults to birds. I'll show you the real power of the Mangus Summit bird Pokemon. Spinarak with Pidgey. Poison the Sting. Come on. Hit it. There we go. Ooh, try Constrict. Come on. You know what? Switch it out. Let's go with Pidgey. Pidgey on Pidgey. Yeah, that's right. Pidgey's level 12. Pidgeotto now. Ooh. Switch it out. Magikarp.
Carp.
Switch it out with Charmander.
Charmander! Charmander!
Oh, what?
Charmander!
Oh! Bag.
Charmander!
Oh, this is not working out in my favor the way I wanted it to.
Charmander!
Used Roost.
Charmander!
I'm gonna waste all my friggin' potions.
Charmander!
No! Oh, game just crashed. Well, that sucks. Game just crashed. I'll be back up there in a minute. There we go. hope that didn't screw things up. What? Let's start all over and we have no Pokemon. Well, that's lame.
Time. Magikarp.
There's nothing we can do. Well, that Magikarp really sucks. Alright, so we're definitely gonna have to level up more. That was lame. We were doing fairly okay at first, so we kept using heals. So we're gonna have to level up some more. Oh, I want you. No. Why can't I have you? Okay, let's go fight some Pokemon so we can level up. Fine, they're already in a battle. There you go. Poisoned. There we go. Spinarak. Just keep using constrict. Level 9. XP. There we go. Ooh. Okay. We're gonna switch them out. Level up our Charmander some more. Make our Charmander super powerful if we can. 13.
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Because if we can get our Charmander higher level, we can take out the gym leader easier. We won't have to worry about his level 13. Guys are easy to defeat right now.
Charmander! Charmander!
How much more XP does he need?
Charmander!
Not much.
Charmander! Charmander!
Not quite leveled up yet, but almost. Come on. How much more? Charmander. Oh, he's like right there.
Charmander.
There we go. 14. What level do they level up again? Or evolve, sorry. I don't remember. It says 15 or 16?
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Charmander!
Charmander!
Charmander!
Oops.
Charmander! Charmander!
Level 14.
Charmander!
We're getting lots of stuff to be able to
Charmander.
Sell and get some emeralds. We've got 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 14. So we're gonna get 14 emeralds.
Charmander! 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 Charmander!
A little over half. Want that?
Charmander! Charmander!
There we go.
Charmander!
About 3/4 of the way there.
Oh. Charmander! Charmander!
Getting close.
Charmander!
Oh, well, that works.
Charmander!
Bell error has occurred. Check out the console for details and report this bug. Oh!
Charmander! Charmander!
Level 15, so it must be level 16 that they evolve. We're gonna try and
Charmander.
Evolve our Charmander.
Charmander!
Oops, did it again. Oh, I really, really, really want you.
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Magikarp.
Darn it.
Charmander!
Goldeen. Goldeen.
Charmander!
Oh, let's fight you.
Charmander!
Goldeen. Goldeen. Magikarp.
Goldeen. Goldeen.
220 XP.
Goldeen.
Goldeen. Charmander!
Goldeen.
Charmander! Charmander!
These are high levels.
Goldeen. Goldeen.
Charmander!
Goldeen. Goldeen.
Goldeen.
Charmander!
Quit Magical. Healing yourself.
Charmander.
Oh no!
Goldeen.
Goldeen, Goldeen.
Darn.
Goldeen,
Goldeen, Goldeen. Goldeen, Goldeen.
Okay, well. Oh, and we just crashed again. Well, this is not fun. Minecraft crashing on me. I might have to end it right here with all this crashing. Okay, now where are we? Blank screen. Let's go and heal our Pokemon real quick. Seeing as we have all of our Pokemon pretty much fainted. Not quite strong enough for those fish Pokemon. Super effective. There's gotta be a better Pokemon in here that's a lower. Ooh, grab this while we're here.
Magikarp.
Charmander.
Magikarp, perfect.
Charmander. Charmander.
Magikarp.
Charmander.
Hopefully another.
Goldine,
Goldine, Magikarp. Oh, I might actually be able to do it.
Magikarp.
Level 13, 14, 15. Oh, wow. 1,000 XP. Okay, well, we got a level 15 Pidgey now, which is good. And heal our Charmander real quick, because it's our Charmander we want to level up, and I think it's level 16 is when they evolve, so take a Charmeleon into the battle against the gym leader, Faulkner, right? That's the name. And keep our Great Ball and our Ultra Balls prepared if we see a really good Pokemon.
Charmander.
There we go. Level 16. Dragon Rage. Get rid of Smoke Screen. Yeah, there we go. Evolving. Okay, I'm feeling confident about our comp here. We're gonna heal real quick and we're gonna go and fight the gym leader all over again. Isaac can be pretty loud. Okay, I really do feel good about this. I think we can finally win. So we're going to go ahead and beat this gym leader. We got two level, or we got a level 15, and I've got our Charmeleon at level 16 now. People say you can clip flying type Pokemon's wings with a jolt of electricity. I won't allow such insults to bird Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent bird. Poison string. Poison string. Poison sting. Not string. Poisoned. Conscript. Constrict. Okay. Go Pidgey. Quick attack. Yes. Quick attack. Quick attack. Quit using that roost ability. Okay, switch over to Charmeleon. Let's use Dragon Rage. Yes! Darn, my dad's cherished bird Pokemon. Alright, take this. It's the official Pokemon League Zephyr. You beat a trainer! Another brick? By using a TM... Oh, what does it say? Here, take this too. By using a TM, Pokemon will instantly learn a new move. Think before you act. A TM can be used only once. There are other Pokemon gyms in cities and towns ahead. You should test your skills at these gyms. I'm going to train hard to become the greatest bird master. Good for you, Faulkner. Okay. Do we get our gym? Badge? It's a Saturday. Oh, hey, that's kind of cool. Okay, so let's sell our stuff. Okay, let's go and buy that thing up there in the tower. Where's our TM? To the top, we're gonna get that HM from him, Flash. I don't understand where did our we don't get a TM or the badge. Huh. Oops. Not what I wanted. Bug, I think. Oh yeah, gotta go this way. Limits users. So how do I use it? Oh, there we go. That's how you use it, okay. That's good to know. Sucks I have to go all the way around and back up and then back around and then back down again just to get out of this place. Let's go and heal real quick. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we're going to move on over to the next gym. Or the next area. It's weird that I didn't get that one TM or the badge. Must be a glitch. There in the code somewhere. Route 36. What's over here? Ruins of Elf, northern entrance. Sure, why not? Let's take a look. That's quick. Ooh, lots of Magikarps. Mystery Stone Panel Chamber. Research Center, Ruins of Elf, the Authority of the Ruins. Ooh, insert fossil. Of Elf. Okay, where are we on the map? Okay. Oops. It's this way. There's nothing in there. Let's check this out. Ooh, fancy. Okay, so we're in the same place. Oh, unknown. I wonder if you can catch an unknown. Big Pokeballs. I don't think so, but oh, sweet! I captured an unknown. That's pretty awesome. Oh, there's all kinds of unknowns. I think, yeah, it says I already caught this one, so they're all the same, they're just different versions of them. the knowns. Is that it? That's all that's in here? Ooh. No more secrets that I should know about. Okay. Ah, it ruins it off. Okay. Let's go check out over here. Ah, that just brings me back to the Ruins of Elf. Lame. But at least we got no known. That's pretty awesome. I'll have to admit. Okay, so we'll have to remember, because in case we get any fossils or anything like that. Water may cause it to. Water? Hmm. Okay. There's another way to go through by over here. Need water. Don't know how we're gonna do that. Violet City and Nazleaf Town. Okay, I'm going this way. Oh, leg. Ooh, grab a balloon. I'm not sure what we're going to be doing with them just yet. Oh. Whoa. Whoa, were we able to go this way this whole time? Huh, really? Oh, well, I feel stupid now. Zubats. A whooper. Pokemon. Pidgey. It's not quite what I wanted. I wanted to capture it. Ooh, fridge. Pokemon. Pidgey. Big Pokeballs. Come on, catch him. Is that him there? No. Ah, I got him. Where are we?
Marie.
Zubax. Oh, I see a building. Oh, there's another one of those. I want one. Oh, but there's a Poke Center here. That's good. That doesn't tell us where we are, though. Thank you. Yeah, let's go see what this says. Union Cave. Through. I haven't seen any form of Pokemon yet. What's this way? Absolutely nothing. No Pokemon yet. Found a dead zone. No Pokemon. Thought I saw something. Over there. What's that? That scared me. Just a random. Okay. Let's go up there, see what's going on up there. There's no Pokemon in here whatsoever. Oh, there's another thing. Oh, look, there's my TM. And my badge. Ooh, a block of emerald. What? Badass. Yeah, let's put that there. Pluck. That's what we got. We got a badge. Anything over here hiding in the corner? No. Still no Pokemon. Speaking of Pluck, how do I use it? Oh, you know what? I think I know how. Oops. Keep hitting the I button. Okay, go like this. Pluck. Let's get rid of Sand Attack. That's how you use it. Okay. Oh, and I hit the I button again. Don't know why I keep doing that. Okay, let's put Wooper in front. Level him up. Route 33. Oh, we're almost next to another town. Might as well collect these while we're here. Spearow. Ooh. Neckens. I see a marked. It's down here. Oops. Well, we're down here now. Might as well. Come on. Can't get in the hole. That's what she said. Oh. Whoa. kill it, whatever you do. Oh, that was close. Bag. Pokeball. Let's catch that. Yes! It's gonna be my computer. I'll go back and get him at some point. Oh, what's that up there? Clank or something like that? Yeah, Clang. Oh! Oh, 38. Okay, well, I'm screwed.
Carp. Magikarp.
Darn it! Almost, almost. Okay. Well, we have no Pokemon left to fight with, so we're down here with no Pokemon whatsoever. But that would have been such good XP for him if he managed to kill it. I don't even know where I'm going. Can I not get up here? There we go. Oh! Goes down! Alright. Diglett! Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for this game stream at this time, guys. Check in every Sunday for a live stream. And make sure to check out my YouTube channel. You'll see all the updates on there of when I'm going to be streaming and when I'm not going to be. But that's it going to be it for this episode or this stream.